for a cross-legged sit and reach. Sit in a cross-legged position. You're gonna slide your hands out. You can walk them if you like and get as far as you can. And then you're just gonna hold this. Once you're here, breathe in deep through your nose. Exhale. Try to get a little deeper into the stretch. But after you do one side, just make sure you switch the leg that's on top and repeat for the other side. That's how you do a cross-legged sit and reach.